You are their one. You are the one they dream of. You are the one they still want and need. See yourself this way and they will too. Hello, everyone. I hope you are all doing well. I am Natalie. If you are new, welcome. And for those coming back, it is so great to have you here. In this video, I'm going to be talking to you about how you get to be their one, the one that they want, the one that they choose to commit to, the one that they choose to have you in their life, to have them want you to experience the relationship that you want and are desiring to have with them. And I'm going to explain exactly how you do this. But before I go into that, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, then please do click that subscribe button. And I say this every time I post a video, but your support on my channel really does mean the world to me. And know that I offer a variety of one-on-one coaching solutions with me, self-study programs, self-study courses, email coaching, including a self-study masterclass to become chosen and prioritized, which guides you to creating a solid platform within to finally be the one, their one, that is wanted and chosen. So let's get back to the video, as I want to dive straight into this. So how do you do this? How do you become the person that they want and that they need? You see yourself as this and you become this for yourself. No waiting for them to show up wanting you. You simply become this for yourself. It is making a decision to show up for yourself in the way that you want them to. It is prioritizing yourself and seeing yourself as this person by becoming it for yourself. So this comes back to you becoming what it is you're seeking from somebody else. You become internally within the person that is wanted and needed and chosen and prioritized by you becoming this for yourself. None of what you want outside of you ever has anything to do with anyone or anything else but yourself. So I'm going to repeat that. None of what you want ever has anything to do with anyone or anything else but yourself. It all comes from how you are choosing to show up for yourself, what thoughts you have about yourself, and how you are demonstrating yourself to the world. So it doesn't have anything to do with how anyone else is showing up for you or what they're actually doing. If you can let go of what is happening outside of you, what is happening out there, if you can stop looking at how others are or are not acting towards you, and if you can turn your focus inwards onto you, no matter what is happening outside of you. Now, I know this can be hard at times because of how we are programmed to do things, but if you can and keep the focus on you, more onto you and how you want to show up in the world, no matter what is happening externally from you or how anyone is or isn't showing up for you, you will, with a determination of doing this with practice and faith by coming back to you every single time, you will change how you are being seen and how you want to be seen. You will change how people will show up for you. So it's not waiting for someone to show up wanting you. It is you taking the control of your life and your thoughts by becoming the person that is what you are wanting to experience outside of you by telling yourself you are it. And then it's demonstrating that to the world. So if you want to be their one who they want to commit to, then it is you telling yourself you are it, you are becoming it. You know, I am wanted. I'm always supported. I am chosen. I am needed. I am a priority. I am always shown up for. I'm effortlessly committed to. Now, this doesn't even just have to be in this area of your life, but in for any area of your life, you know, you just have to make a decision of what you want and stick to it with faith, and it will manifest without having to wait for it. So when I decided I wanted to be a successful coach with a successful YouTube channel, I decided I never wanted to have to worry about money. I chose that I am financially abundant. I chose to be surrounded by like-minded people who are loving and kind. I decided to have a life full of love and kindness. I decided I would always travel first class when I traveled. I decided to take my business to Ibiza for a month. All of these things and more, I decided, I made a decision before I had this. I didn't wait to see it, to become it. I chose to be all of these things and then they all manifested. And there's so much more as well. You know, I kept moving forwards with my life, but I remained faithful to the thoughts I wanted to have based on what I wanted to experience. So who do you want to become? Do you want to be their one and only, the one that they want to, and choose and prioritize and commit to? You have to make a decision, and with faith, you will over time become the identity of that, that has their desired outcome. Now, remember, it comes from how you see you, not what is happening outside of you. So see yourself as you want them to see you, and you will see your reality as your identity changes. Change too. And people will show up seeing you now with this new identity. And therefore, you will be the person that they want, that they choose, that they need, that they dream of, that they commit to. Okay. I really hope you've enjoyed that, guys. Please feel free to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will do my best to answer any of your questions. And please share this if you think this will help other people too. Take care, and I'll be back soon.